So actually I got the news on a train in Austria and the internet reception was really bad. So I first thought, I mean, you know, it must be some kind of mistake. But I mean, I was actually super thrilled. And I mean, actually I still am.
So we just landed in Copenhagen, and you know, sometimes in the airport there are Wi-Fi, so I just tried to check. And so the 2 minutes I was there, I saw an email from the ERC. I said, oh, what is that? And then I opened, and I really couldn't believe it because it was the good news that I got the ERC. So yeah, so you can imagine that this weekend in Denmark was great.
Oh, I was very excited. I was so happy. This was really unexpected. I don't know. I was going for the last month before I heard about it. Since my interview, I was going through everything like, I got it, I didn't get it, I got it, I didn't get it. At the end, I was completely like, okay, I don't care anymore. I just don't want to think about it. And I was very, very happy.
And of course, it was that I was really proud to get it. And the second moment was like, oh man, now I actually have to do all this work. So it was the pride on the one hand and the responsibility to now really go forward with all of those ideas sort of at the same time. It was great.
I was surprised, but well, very happy. I think the happy part came a few days later when the stress went out and the relaxing part, the happiness came in.
The letter that they sent you is pretty cryptic because, of course, it's a legal document. So I actually asked one of my senior colleagues who had a lot of experience in this, what does this letter mean? And he assured me that it means that I got the grant.